Okay, today we will study the functions of management accounting. Yesterday we have seen what is management accounting. Okay, so what have you understood by management accounting? Here I'll just come back. Management accounting is a process of identification, measurement, accumulation, analysis, preparation, interpretation, and communication of financial information in order to plan the formulation of policies, to plan and control the operations of the controlling of business operations. So in more simple way, what you can say over here is management is management and accounting. You are managing the information that is given by financial accounting. And managing in the sense you are taking the data and you are providing it to the management for further decisions. Okay, so we have studied characteristics of management accounting. Later on, we went through objectives, role, purpose of management accounting. We have studied regarding the scope of management accounting also. Today we'll be going for functions of management accounting. So functions in the sense what it does, why we are using management accounting, and for what it is useful. The primary objective of a management accounting system is to provide information to the management to achieve this goal. It has to carry out many activities which are called functions of management accounting. Okay. The following are the functions of management accounting. First one, planning and forecasting. So as you have studied in characteristics, objectives, the most important function of management accounting is planning and forecasting. That is, the data it has to provide in such a way. What data? That is given by the finance manager, financial data, costing data. It has to take that and provide to the management in such a way that they should be able to plan and forecast the future. Second one is modification of data. Modification of data means, it doesn't mean that you are taking the profit and loss account and changing the data. It's not that. The meaning is not like that. Modification of data means, now consider sales figure is there. So every sales figure, purchases figures, debtors figures, creditors figures, if you directly provide it to the non-technical directors, maybe they are technically, they may not be good, the owners, they won't understand. Even you sales on figure kodthiri, 10,000 is your sales. What sales it is? So management accounting, what it does is, it takes the sales data and provide it to the management in such a way that it understands. That means area, department-wise or product-wise sales, area-wise sales, whether it is a credit sale or cash sale, like that it bifurcates and then modifies the data and give it to the management so that any non-technical person also can understand it very clearly. Okay. Next one is analysis and interpretation. One of the first most major is analysis and interpretation. This you will be studying immediately in the next chapter. Analysis means what? You are collecting the data, study it, analyze it, and then give the interpretations. Analysis na yen maartire, previous data, e data togundo, you compare it, whether it has increased or decreased. Sales, ek sales increase agedo, decrease agedo. So that you give, after that you interpret why it is increased, and then give the data. Interpretation or you have to write why your statement, financial statement, e-conclusion, edak bandada? Because there is a change in your data. Next, you have a coordination. Coordination andre illi artha eno antandre, you are taking the data, finance data togothiri, department-wise data you have with you. Then what you do? You analyze and give the interpretation. By that interpretation, all the departments can work in coordination. Okay, sales kammi idre, they will contact with the marketing department together, they can do it much better. They can contact the production department and they can do it much better. There will be a coordination among the departments. Next, controlling. So here, controlling is very, very important. What you are controlling over here in this case is controlling performance or performance appraisal. In performance appraisal, antandre enu, every organization, every institutions, what they do is they set up certain standard. One, the standard set maadthu. After that, they see the actual performance and then they compare whether it is reaching the standard performance or not. If, for example, production department. So production department should reach the target of 100 products every day. It has to produce 100 products. This is the standard. Quality ella standard set maartiri. At the end of the day, actually eshtu production agide nivu nortiri. Noted male, it might be 100, it might be below that, it might be above that also. So idarlin nimage en aagthada, you will be able to analyze whether it is reaching the standard or not. Ee standard reach agiddanna nivu avarku heltiri, you are controlling, you are telling them you haven't reached the standard. Avaga en aagthada, it will be able for them to understand, analyze, navu yaaku ashtu produce madakagilla, what we have to do to reach that level. That is controlling performance. Communication. So communication antandre new investors ge, outsiders ge, you can communicate in a very good way. Yare invest madirtaralla ellaru commerce oddavaru irbekante enilla ellargu profit and loss account balance sheet tilithad anta artha illa. They are totally non technical in commerce financial statements. So communication antandre neevu the data ella study maadi, you will tell to your investments how is your profit. Use of qualitative information. So illi just ella information dump madala, whichever is qualitative that you are taking and you are providing the information. Helpful in taking strategic decision. Naturally profit ada yakada elli profit ada edursolak profit ada. So you decide that and then you are able to take a decision which department is doing good, which department is not doing. Yadu chulo madalala adakke new control madabodu, you can take better decisions to make it more profitable. Supplying information at various levels of management. So ella level of management, as I told you again, every level, ella departments, every levels, you can give the information. Nim department to chalo madakattila. Why? Because this is the reason. Your input, your finance over here is showing low. So you have to improve this section. So athara ella levels of organization, you can give the information. Special studies, like it is helpful for statistical, operational research, new nim particular company the statistics frame madabodu by the data provided by management account. Tax administration, naturally we studied as a character, tax administration alli help aagthada. Select the sources of finance, there are various sources of finance, already all of you know, I think, hope you can recall what are the sources of finance. That is the capital, how you are going to frame your capital structure, equity debt ratio. Okay, so select the sources of finance, it will be helpful because you'll be studying the previous data. Debt tagondre jaasti profit, equity hakidre jaasti profit, that you will study and you will be able to analyze. Fix this target for future. Hod varsha hing madidre, achi varsha hing madidre, next year how you can do. Last year this is your performance, that previous year this was your performance, what you have to do in the next year. This is target, set a target for future. This year you have produced 100 products, next year you will make a target as 120. So that is a setting up of target. Helps in ascertaining the latest financial position of accounts. Okay, ascertaining what are the latest financial positions, that you'll be ascertaining with the help of this accounting informations. Okay, so these are the 14 functions of management accounting. Hope all of you are clear about this.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, we'll go to the next one. So actually functions, 14 functions you have studied. Here there is one figure you are seeing: ratio analysis, funds flow analysis, budgetary control and cash flow analysis. How you can frame all these functions, how you can reach all these functions is with the help of all these tools. We call them as tools of management accounting, tools and techniques. ಇಗ್ನಿ ಮನೆಯೊಳಗೆ ಏನಾದ್ರೂ ಮಷಿನ್ ಕೆಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಟೂಲ್ಸ್, ಸ್ಕ್ರೂ ಡ್ರೈವರ್ ಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದೆ, ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಟೂಲ್, ಇಸ್ಂಟ್ ಇಟ್? ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಫೈನಾನ್ಸ್ ಡಾಟಾ, ಯು ಆರ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್. ಇದೇ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂತ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಯುವರ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಒನ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಶನ್, ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್. To calculate that, whatever data is required, that you have to take. So for that, what you require? You require tools. What are those tools? You have like this: ratio analysis, funds flow analysis, budgetary, cash flow analysis. You have some other analysis also that will be studied. Okay. So before proceeding further, we will study now the difference between financial accounting, cost accounting and management accounting. Generally I told you what they are. So financial accounting is a specific branch of accounting which involves a process of recording, summarizing and reporting the myriad of transactions resulting from business operations over a period of time. ಇದು ಪಿ ಯು ಸಿ ಇಂದ ಓದ್ಕೋತ ಬಂದಿರಿ, ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ನೋ ದಿಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಇನ್ ಫೈನಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಅಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್, ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಡಾಟಾ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ, ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಮರೈಸಿಂಗ್ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟಿಂಗ್. ಡೇ ಡೇ ಬುಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್, ಜರ್ನಲ್ ಎಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್, ದೆನ್ ಲೆಡ್ಜರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್, ಪ್ರಾಫಿಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್, ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಶೀಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೈನಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ಅಕೌಂಟಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ಡಾಟಾ ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ. Data collecting, analyzing and reporting, final statements. So hope all of you are very very clear what is financial accounting. What is cost accounting? Cost accounting is a process of recording, analyzing and reporting all of a company's cost, that is variable and fixed, related to the production of a product. Okay, finance is totally finance. Costing is, it is regarding the products what you are producing. Recording, analyzing and reporting of what? The cost that is incurred. It may be variable cost or fixed cost, but related to what? Related only to the production of a product. That is cost accounting. This also already you have studied. I think this is just a hint what I have given. This is so that a company's management can make better decisions, introduce efficiencies and budget accurately. Okay, so cost accounting, you have objectives, cost computation, cost reduction, cost control. This is what you will be studying in cost accounting. Okay, so this is financial accounting and this is cost accounting. Together now what we have to see is what is management accounting. What is management accounting? It is a combination of all these things. That is, you are taking a cost accounting, you are taking a financial accounting. Then for what it is helpful? Problem solving, planning, forecasting, budgeting, performance analysis, cause and effect and decision making. Okay, so you take the data and you do all these things. This is management accounting. Okay, so I'll show you the differences here. Difference between financial cost and management accounting. So the here I have made a table over here, and in this differences I'm just telling you about the major differences. When you refer the textbooks, you have some more, you can take that also. this is important part. Usually in question papers you will be asked about the difference between financial cost and management accounting. Either you may be asked like this, financial cost and management accounting, or you may get a question like differentiate between financial and management accounting. You may also get a question like differentiate between cost and management accounting. Like this you'll be having. So you will just go through what it is. We'll try to understand objects, records, transactions, and determine financial position or profit and profit or loss. As you all know, in financial accounting, you are recording and determining, going for the final statements. Cost accounting, what you do, ascertainment, allocation, accumulation, and accounting for cost. This is purely for the products, what you have incurred towards the production of the products. What is management accounting? The object is to assist the management in decision making and policy formulation. You are taking the data of financial accounting, cost accounting, and you are helping the management for decision making and policy formulation. Next you have nature. What type of nature? As per nature, how it is different? Concerned with historical data. Already I told you, this is concerned with the historical data. Concerned with both past and present recorded, historical in nature. Deals with projection of data for the future. Futuristic in nature. That means, actually financial accounting, you take the data, record it on everyday basis. But final reporting is what? It is from 1 year you are taking the data and putting it in the final accounts, profit and loss account and balance sheet. Costing, what you do? Concerned with both past and present. Haleidellanu tagutiri cost, fixed and variable cost are considered over here. But management accounting, what you do? It deals with projection of data for future. Andre haleidella collect madkotiri. Madkondu what you do? You plan for future. Principle followed, that is governed by GAAP. Certain principles followed for recording cost. No set principles are followed in it. Okay, illella new government rules follow martiri. There are rules for framing the accounts. Profit and loss account hinge irbeku, balance sheet ide tara irbeku. There should not be any change. You haven't seen any change over there. As per rules you go. Here also you follow certain principles for framing the cost. But here, as I have been already telling you, there is no set of principles over here. Nim management nimge en data kelthada adanna you provide madbeku ashte. Data used, qualitative aspect are not recorded. Illi financial accounting na only quantitative. Creditors are 100, 1000 rupees creditors. You never concentrate on quality, only the quantity. Here only quantitative aspect is recorded. Illi new product wise cost madlikatiri, only quantitative. Here uses both quantitative and qualitative aspects. Quantitative tagotada, qualitative agi convert madi health. Okay, so all these are the differences of financial accounting, cost accounting, and management accounting. So you just go through this part. Okay, shall we go further? Yes, here you are seeing the difference between financial and management accounting. Same thing, but different aspects I have taken over here. Here, external banks, regulators, investors, this is for internal. That is CEOs, owners, and management. mandatory, must adhere to all set standards and guidelines required by IRS, banks, etc. This is optional. Not needed, but it will help your business identify areas to improve upon. Overall, shows your company's overall performance at a given time. This is segmented. Choose exactly what you want to segment. Profit and loss by class, job, team, etc. Gap. Must follow guidelines and rules. There's no gap over here. You can produce reports how you would like. All of you know this, no? GAAP, gap. What is this? Anybody can tell me what is GAAP? All commerce students who are doing accounts should know this. These are the generally accepted. Anybody can tell?
Accepted accounting principles.
Yes, tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, generally accepted accounting principles.
Yeah. This is generally accepted accounting principles. For financial accounting, you have to follow this. For management accounting, it is not necessary. Or there are no such rules over here. Management, whatever it has to give. Past looks backwards at how your company performed. This is future, helps make predictions about the future growth and profitability of your company. Okay, this is the difference between financial and management accounting. You can take these things also. You can consider this also. I'll show you one more difference, that is difference between cost accounting and management accounting. You can observe most of the things I have taken it separately, so that while writing your answers, you see, whenever you go for a theory, though you are in final year, I would like to say that you have to include all the points. Okay, so difference between cost accounting and management accounting. Scope, limited to providing cost information for managerial users. Broader scope, as it provides all types of information. Emphasis is mainly on cost ascertainment and cost control to ensure maximum profit. Mainly on planning, controlling, and decision making to maximize profit. Techniques employed, standard costing and variance analysis, marginal costing and cost volume profit analysis. Budgetary control, uniform costing, etc. Costing, if not, you'll be learning all these things in the costing. They are all separate chapters. All the techniques of cost accounting, but in addition, it also uses ratio analysis, funds flow statement, statistical analysis, operation research, mathematics, economics, etc. Whatsoever help management in task. So by seeing this, don't be scared that you'll have to study statistics, mathematics, economics, all these things. But as a commerce subjects, I think already you are going through, you have already done statistics. BBA students have done QT, that is quantitative techniques. Yes, and BCom students, you have studied business statistics. So in BCom, you have BCom and BBA. It is a mixture of various subjects. Various things you will be studying over here. Different types of subjects. Why? These subjects are helpful for you to take decisions. Your ultimate aim is what? Finance and management. So for this, you require the knowledge of all these things. That in business oriented. You study economics, but you study managerial economics. Along with that, different economics you are studying. What are they? They are related to trade only. Evolution, its evolution is mainly due to the limitations of financial accounting. Evolution of cost accounting, I'm saying here. Its evolution is due to the limitations of cost accounting. Okay, that means what? In finance accounting, you're giving all the data, but you're just saying, putting the cost, production cost, you will say. But what is that production cost? Which product is carrying what cost? That you cannot analyze in financial accounting. So we came over to cost account. in management accounting, all these datas, you just have datas, you don't know what it is. So to analysis of that is management accounting. Statutory requirement, maintenance of cost records has been made compulsory in selected industries as notified by the government. This is a purely voluntary and it use depends upon the utility of management. So as I've told you, in management accounting, there is no strict rules. Only this is concerned, depends on the company, what it wants, what it is asking for its manager. Then manager, what he does is he takes the data, collects it, make analysis and produces it to the management in a form so that he can understand. The owner, the CEO, the director should be able to understand what the company is doing. Okay, clear about this? So this is all I have done with differences of financial cost and management accounting. Okay.